microphone.
I was too far in the back in the last kilometer. But my teammate, Sjoerd, he brought me all to the front, but Brothers was already gone, and so I came second. I was professional in 2013. And then the council this year stopped, and I went back to my former team, and now I'm with this team this year, and I'm really happy about it. Next year I'm still with this team, so I hope to win more races next year. Before the race, he said it was for me, and the whole team has the right for me. So because I'm like this, finish like this is perfect for me.